Well, Errol Spence, it's unfortunate that he's got that detached retina, that he's going to be out of this fight. I was looking forward to seeing him against Pacquiao, because even though I think Pacquiao's a bit older, there's no denying how gifted Errol Spence is and how tough of an opponent Pacquiao would have been. So I definitely recognize that. I understand it, and I get it. Having said all of that, Ugas is a guy that's very talented that a lot of fighters have avoided. It's not going to be easy sailing for Pacquiao, I don't think. And it's going to be interesting to see how much he still has in the tank. I'm a huge Pacquiao fan. He's one of the greatest ever. And I sincerely hope that I never see him get hit and hurt like he did against Juan Manuel Marquez years ago. I don't wish that on him. But other than that, he's been a treasure for the sport of boxing, and I got a lot of love for him, and I wish him well.
The person who fought Manny Pacquiao and who is attempting his event is Oscar De La Hoya, who's also coming back to the ring, not for an exhibition, but for a real fight September 11th.
I'm not happy about that. I love Oscar. Oscar's been great for the sport of boxing. He's done a lot. I mean, he was an elite fighter, make no mistake about it. But Father Time spares no one. And if you thought you were done years ago, okay, when you ultimately lost to Pacquiao, you lost to Sugar Shane Mosley, you lost to Floyd Money Mayweather, if you thought you were done then, I don't know what in God's name would make you think you're better off now. So that's just my feeling. I wish him well. I hope that he doesn't hurt himself. I know that he's one of the great, great boxers to have ever existed. He's a Hall of Famer. And I just hope that, I just wish him good health and for him to be safe.
And another fight December 6th is Canelo Caleb Plant.
Caleb Plant is an exceptional boxer. Canelo's the best in the world. He's the number one fighter in the world right now. And I would be very, very careful if I was anybody to get in front of Canelo Alvarez. He's that elite. He's a body snatcher. He's an exceptional counterpuncher. He can take a punch. He certainly can give it with either hand. He's incredibly gifted and ferocious. And he's moved up from the welterweight to the light heavyweight division. And he's taken on all comers. And even the second fight against Triple G that he won, I remember Triple G calling him out after the first fight, questioning his Mexican heritage and what are you bringing to the table. And Canelo Alvarez walked right to him and said, let's go, all fight long. And that really, really stood out with me. And we obviously saw him knock out Kovalev and take out others. Eventually, I want to see him fight a guy like Benavidez, because I'm a Benavidez fan as well. But right now, Canelo Alvarez is the best in the world. And unless you are a knockout artist, I don't see you beating Canelo Alvarez. And I don't find Caleb Plant to be that guy.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you so much.